Maine blueberry growers may not get much relief from a federal program that is supposed to help with businesses that lost money due to trade disruptions like the trade war with China. Maine's agriculture commissioner wants the federal government to include blueberries in that program, but the USDA says the program is intended for crops that aren't easily used in school food programs or through food banks, while blueberries sometimes do fill those needs.